home.
Thank God you're okay. Hold on a sec. I'll get you out of there. Ah. Let's hope this still works. Stand back. Here goes. Wow. I forgot what a kick this thing has. Here, you take the gravity gun. You're better with it than I am. When I couldn't find you, I got... I know. I shouldn't have worried. Are you okay? It's like the first days all over again. Center. Let's see if we can get out a message to my dad. Dr. Kleiner and my dad are up north at an old missile base. I hope they're still using this frequency. They're trying to help launch a... Ah, here we go. What now? If I were to... Let me see if I can get it working again. This could take a while. Hey, if you have any blinding insights into how to fix this, go for it. Not sure what I did, but it worked. Now, to check in. White Forest! White Forest, this is Alex Vance. Do you read? White Forest, come in! White Forest, are you there?
Alex! My goodness! Is that really you?
Yes! And Gordon, too! We're okay. We made it out of City 17.
Alex! Thank God! I can hardly believe it.
Don't worry, Dad. We're fine. But something really strange is happening with the Citadel.
Oh, yes. We've been monitoring the situation. The raw discharge of the meltdown has been focused into a coherent beam of portal energy.
It's the Combine! They're trying to open another gateway.
Yes. What you're seeing is the infancy of a super portal. If it attains full strength...
It'll be the 7-hour war over again. Except this time we won't last 7 minutes.
My God. Gordon, what if that's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel? So that...
Data? From the Citadel?
In the control room. They were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction sequence.
Magnuson, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the Combine portal code.
Yes, I'm not deaf.
I downloaded the whole packet. They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course they have. You see, Kleiner, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that. I never
said... Somewhere in that sequence, they would have had to establish a connection with the far side. What do you have there, young lady? It's the specific contact code for the Combine Overworld.
Good God.
If I'm right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can you get here?
We'll have to get our bearings, but we can definitely...
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule. And now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into orbit.
Get here as quickly as you can, you two.
Dad! You're breaking up! Come in! Dad, are you there? Dad!
Continuous surface sector sweep. Remote compliance.
They're still trapped.
Exterminate.
We need to keep moving.
Passive signature imprint. Mandate sublevel restrictions.
Come on, this way.
I am pleased to see at least you are unharmed, but the Alex Vance, her condition is grave. Healing her will require more than I alone can conjure. Let me summon my kin. My kin will meet us at a sheltered location beneath the surface. We must move her there quickly. I will stabilize her if the free man will provide us with protection. Let us hurry, free man. Help awaits us. Her skin is delicate. Oh.
take her to my body. Thank you.